region for the Palestinians and for Israel, that is peace. And we are fully committed to that. But again, the first step for that is ceasefire. And I will say that a ceasefire, of course, means ceasefire on all sides. But that can only happen as...